But this conspiracy to not get points, man. You people just setting up people for failure.
The garbage will do. How dare I say that about the Falcon, man?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe this was by Darth Vader, or maybe, I don't know.
So I'll fix something for you. It's Khatare.
Oh, Khatare se kar. Oh, is this Han Solo?
Are you a Star Wars fan?
Yeah, for sure.
I'm a fan. More than the average fan, I'd like to believe.
I have now stopped watching Star Wars trailers because I felt like they started ruining the movies for me.
Fun fact, Yoda was actually named on Yoda, which is an Indian word. Fun fact.
Have you ever watched Star Wars in Hindi?
No.
Anything, any movie, any episode?
No, nothing.
I have not.
No, not at all.
Do you know what the quiz is going to be?
It's going to be Star Wars in Hindi.
That's actually wrong. You can't do that to us. Come on.
You've taken shit from the dubbed movies.
You know what? In 23 years of my life, I have never watched Star Wars in Hindi. And if you're watching Star Wars in Hindi, you don't deserve to watch it.
Oh, great. No. Why did you tell me this was the quiz? Shit.
The first section is who said it and which movie.
So we have some hints for you as well. You get 1 point for telling me who said it. You get 1 point for telling me which movie. If you want, I can give you a hint and I can tell you which trilogy it's from, prequel, sequel, or the original. And in which case you get half a point for who said it and half a point for which movie. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Sirf ek baar main tumhe apni aankhon se dekhna chahta hu.
इतना इमोशनल कौन हो रहा था मूवी में?
Is this Darth Vader?
Okay.
Oh, nice.
And which movie?
Sixth episode when Darth Vader was trying to communicate to Luke and ask him to come and meet him.
To see you with my own eyes. Oh, Darth Vader says it to Luke Skywalker, episode 3. No, Luke Skywalker. Yeah, Darth Vader says it to Luke Skywalker, episode 3.
There is no Luke Skywalker in episode 3.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe this was by Darth Vader, or maybe, I don't know.
Oh, episode 6. Sorry, episode 6. Episode 6. Come on. You gotta give me that.
Oh, no. This is Vader to Luke, episode 6.
That's right.
Let's go. What's the line again?
Main tumhe apni aankhon se dekhna chahta hoon.
Just for once, let me look on you with my own eyes. I'm so good at this. Also, that said, Anakin Skywalker, it wasn't Anakin Skywalker.
It was
Anakin Skywalker. Wow, good job, guys.
All right. Remember to translate.
Mujhe sambhavnaye mat batao.
No idea.
Don't tell me about feelings.
I have a question outside the quiz. Is sambhavnaye feeling?
No.
Sambhavnaye kya hote hain?
What? Can someone tell me the word meaning?
No.
Achha, hint de do yaar.
It's from the original trilogy.
It's from the original trilogy.
I'm really sorry, but I didn't see any Hindi Star Wars. And mujhe sambhavnaye mat batao.
Is this Princess Leia?
Luke Skywalker says it to Darth Vader. Wild guess?
Han Solo.
That's correct.
3720 mein se ek hai.
Mujhe sambhavnaye mat batao.
This is him saying it to C-3PO in...
I don't know who said it. I guess Princess Leia?
Could be 4 or 5. I think it's the end of 4. I'll say 4. New Hope.
Nope.
Oh.
Yeah, I can't get it, man.
Oh, it's Han Solo. They never tell me the odds. Yes.
Why are you doing this to me?
Damn, I'm so bad at this. Zabardast garbadi ho rahi hai.
Divya Shakti mein.
What is garbadi? I don't even know what garbadi means. I feel like this is...
Battle happening in the galaxy. Big battle happening in the galaxy.
There's disturbance in the force. I can sense the disturbance in the force. That's what this means.
So I'll tell you one thing, it's garbadi.
Oh, garbadi.
Of course it's garbadi.
Yeah, I'm translating it for myself to try and remember where it's from.
I thought the dialogue was there's a slight disturbance in the force, but Zabardast means that there is not slight.
Is this from Phantom Menace?
No.
Oh shit, no.
This could be any, so just can I have a hint?
The hint is that it's from the original trilogy.
Is this Yoda? No.
Yoda?
This is Yoda.
Incorrect.
I think disturbance in the force can only be felt by Master Yoda. So I guess this is said by Master Yoda.
Did Obi-Wan say this?
Incorrect.
Disturbance in the force from the original trilogy. Oh, Palpatine?
That's correct.
Zabardast gadbadi ho rahi hai divya shakti mein.
Am I right? Is this from episode 3 by Master Yoda?
Does he say it in person or does he say it on hologram? That's what I'm trying to ascertain. I'm just going out on a limb and saying 6. Return of the Jedi.
Oh, episode 5. He does say it on hologram.
There is a great disturbance in the force. Divya Shakti is the force.
Khatre se kaam chala lenge. Yeah, khatare se kaam chala lenge. What is it? Which one is it?
Khatare se kaam chala lenge?
So I'll fix something for you. It's khatare.
Oh, khatare se kaam. Oh, is this Han Solo?
Anakin says this.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to need the hint, but is this prequels?
The sequels.
It's from the sequels. Khatare se kaam chala lenge. They're talking about Millennium Falcon. This is Rey saying it.
In
Force Awakens.
That's correct. That's
Oh, it's Rey. Rey says this in Force Awakens.
That's correct.
This has to be Luke. Luke Skywalker.
Or maybe Rey said this to Finn. This was conversation between them, and in Hindi, I really can't.
I should have translated it, bro. That would have helped. The garbage will do.
The garbage will do. How dare they say that about the Falcon, man?
Ye hathiyar hi tumhari zindagi hai.
This is Obi-Wan.
That's correct.
Yeah.
I guess this was Obi-Wan when Anakin lost his lightsaber and something like that, I guess.
Obi-Wan said this to Anakin.
That's correct. I have to just to be sure. Is this sequels?
Prequels.
Prequels. Thank God I took the hint. Ye hathiyar hi tumhari zindagi hai. This is from the second movie, that is the second part.
Obi-Wan. That's correct.
Episode 2.
That's correct.
Boom, roasted.
Well, I guess this was Clone Wars
2.
That's correct.
Oh, that's. I'm going to complete his training.
It's time to complete his training.
Is that the word, taleem?
Oh, it could be her training. No, but it's his training. Abhishek is nodding his head. Thanks for the hint, bro.
What do you mean, taleem? Okay, is it like, can I hide the answer and read the English one?
No. I have no idea what that really means. What's the... Can I have the hint?
It's from the sequels.
It's time to complete his training. Obi-Wan Kenobi says this about Anakin Skywalker.
The time has come to fulfill his taleem. Destiny? Is this Kylo? Is this Ren? Is this the Last Jedi?
Is this Snoke? That's correct.
Is this Snoke from...
Episode 7.
I would say 7.
Snoke says this about...
Yeah, it's said by Snoke, it's time to finish his training. Okay, how does Taleem means training? Well, who is dubbing these movies? Who? Why are we making these movies like...
Dushman khatam ho gaye, Lallu.
Isse khatam karke ghar chalte hain.
Lallu?
Is Lallu a Padawan? I mean, in Hindi you say Padawan ko Lallu, I don't know.
Dushman khatam ho gaye, Lallu. Lallu, who says Lallu to each other in Star Wars? What's the hint?
It's from the original trilogy.
Okay.
Han Solo?
That's correct.
To Luke? Is this Padme?
Is it Jaja Binks?
Obi-Wan?
I guess Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan said this to Anakin, I don't know, somewhere in Revenge of the Sith or maybe in the second Clone Wars part?
4?
That's correct.
Nope, don't know.
You guys are the worst.
You're all clear, kid, now blow this thing and go home. Han Solo episode 4. When does he say this? Oh.
I want to watch this scene and see if he actually says Lallu.
Dushman khatam ho gaye Lallu. Ise khatam karke ghar chalte hain. Chalo.
Dushman khatam ho gaye Lallu. Had hai bhai.
Ye gufa nahi hai. Oh, this is... I got this. Ye gufa. This was...
This is not a tunnel. Give me the hint.
It's from the original film.
Ye gufa nahi hai. I guess this was said by Princess Leia when she was scared and when Han was driving and going inside and inside. Am I somewhere close, I guess?
Was it Luke? No.
Han Solo said it.
That's correct.
Where's the astronaut? In 5.
That's correct.
There we go. This is no cave.
Return of the Jedi?
Is this from the New Hope?
Yeh gufa nahi hai, Han Solo.
Oh, this is no cave, Han Solo, episode 5. Chalo, 1 point.
Ek aur fayda hai, Wookie pe gile.
Bartan poch sakte hai, aur behti naak bhi. Behti naak bhi.
It's from the independent movies.
From the story movies. Is this Rogue One?
I guess if this is from the movie Solo, this has to be somewhat said by, I don't know. I just can't remember the name of the general.
Ek aur fayda hai, Wookie pe gile bartan poch sakte hai aur behti naak bhi.
So this has to be from Solo.
Is this Han Solo?
Oh shit, I wouldn't know this one.
Ek aur fayda. Han Solo?
Incorrect.
Rio, what? You will never have a deeper sleep than curdled up on a Wookiee's lap? How is this the translation? There are no bartans, there is no nose. Deeper sleep. And in this, you have written one more benefit that you can wear a dry bartan and wear a behti naak bhi.
You will never have a deeper sleep than curled up in a Wookiee's lap. How is this the same as...
What the f***? Who is dubbing this movie?
Why? How do they get to bartan poch sakte and behti naak bhi? From deeper sleep than curled up in a Wookiee's lap.
What?
Rio Durant. Solo, a Star Wars story. No wonder that movie sucked.
But this, you this conspiracy to not get points, man. You people just setting up people for failure.
I went to English medium school. It's my parents' fault. Not my...
Bhaya? What is the sound deliverance? What is bhaya? Bhaya le jata.
That was a tough one. That was really tough one.
Fear you must. Dark side you will reach.
Kyun be?
Baavde.
Atka hua.
Eda.
Bhondu.